YouTube, what's good? It's your boy, Spice Glory, and I'm back in here for another reaction. This time, I will be looking at a Squid Games Season 2 teaser trailer from Teaser Pro, even though Squid Games is probably not going to come back with a season 2. I don't see why they would come back with a season 2, you know? But this teaser is like just like if they would, it's like a what if made by Teaser Pro once again. There's a YouTube right there. Make sure y'all go subscribe to them, and yeah, I'm about to react to it. Let's get it going.
Oh, snap. Shoot, it looks more like another Titanic movie than it does Squid Games 2. And it looks like the original guy, like the main character of the show, is now the bad guy in the teaser. It's pretty interesting. I think I read something about there may be a season 2 because of... what is it called? All those, I can't remember what they're called. All those, golly, shareholders that were in that room that were watching the whole entire thing go on. I guess that has something to do with if there will maybe be a season 2, but I would like highly doubt that there is going to be a season 2. I mean, they're just doing like, great numbers alone with just the one-off season. So I mean, it would be crazy if they did do a season 2. But I mean, I think there's something about like there's not only a Squid Games in that part of the country. There's like a Squid Games in like different parts of the country, because all of those different like people that were in that room who are like watching it. Are from like different, I guess different parts of the country. So that would be interesting to see. But yeah, what did y'all think? What should I review next? And I am out of here. Y'all take it easy.